Yo, what's good, what's good? Welcome back to the channel. Solid Cult Fitness, it's your boy Ryan, back at it with another video. Hey, look, man, remember, and still remember, we keeping the mind solid and getting the body cut up. Listen, we outside with it. We at Anderson Park. We are in Atlanta right now, downtown type joint, you feel me? So we gonna get this money real quick. Let's get the lighting right, get the angle right so y'all can see what's going on. You know, we're gonna be hitting our push-ups, we're gonna be hitting our dips, you know, hitting some abs, hitting some our pull-ups and all of that, you feel me? So, go find your floor, or go find you some bars, you know what I'm saying? Find you some bars, and let's get right. It's a beautiful day. It's a beautiful morning. It's not morning time though, but it's Sunday evening. Alright, so come join, you feel me? Come join this work. Come get this work. We're just doing 10 reps of everything. So we're hitting the abs over there. We're gonna hit some dips, some push-ups. Yeah, my legs burning from yesterday with them jumping squats. Yeah, I don't like them suckers. I don't like them shits at all. That has to get done. That's our first set right there. That's our first set. Nice little warm up. I ain't gonna lie, I feel like this mosquito done bit me already, bro. So I'm about to be itching and all that, man. Are you on the second set? Hold yourself on the pull-up after you do your 10 reps. You want to hold yourself for about 8 to 10 seconds. That's if you built like that. But if you're not, 3 to 5 seconds hold after the set. just some Sunday light money. You feel me? Sunday light money. Third set. Like I tell y'all, we'll find you a floor and get right. We'll find you like 20 minutes, you know what I'm saying? Find you like 20 minutes and do something. You want our third set? Wide underhand grip. Third set, we did pull-ups, some knee tucks, we're going to hit some dips, push-ups, squats. That's going to be our third set. We got some more money to get. We're not done yet. We're not done at all. Nowhere close. All right, so let's keep on getting right. You gotta love this, man. You gotta love doing this. Cause when you love it, it feel like it ain't nothing, bro. To me, this is like, this ain't nothing. Working out out here or being in the gym, do all of that. You want the dips. 10 reps. We on four. We can do these reps. Slow cooking is the best cooking. When you're in the kitchen, you want to make sure your food tastes good, your meat tastes good. Pause. You want to make sure you slow cooking, bro. So when you do these push-ups, these pull-ups, or these dips, the slower you do it, the more pressure you're going to feel. The more tension you're putting on, you're putting more blood through them veins, you feel me? That's gonna get you more right. That's gonna build that long lasting, you know, gains right there. When you do it slow, it's gonna stay on. Slow cook is the best cook. Like they say, slow motion is the best motion. Who's that, J. Cole? That was that song with J. Cole and Gucci Man. Slow motion is the best motion. Talking about money turn these hoes, money turn these girls, you
it's a love potion or some shit. Yeah, go. We on fire. We're on the fifth set. Underhand, underarm. We on six.
Let's keep it rocking, keep it rocking. Oh man. It's all good though. It's all good. We on six, man.
Some chin ups, so your hands put together, supinated grip, 10 reps.
going, keep it going, keep it going. Keep it rocking, keep it rocking. Diamond push-ups. We're all seven. It's a seven set, man. Sweating my eyes and shit, man. We're on eight. Still doing the bicep. We're still doing the chin-ups. doing 9. How much time we at?
We're doing 10 sets, man. We're doing 10 sets and we out of here.
That's it. I'm gonna be out of here. All right, man, finito. finito. And that's it for right now, man. The nigga busting sweat, you feel me? But that's the workout for today. Oh, man. Now I'm hungry as a dog. Now I got to eat something, man. Probably make a video getting something to eat. You know what I'm saying? Real quick after this. So, that was that. Thank you for supporting the channel. You know what I'm saying? All the new subscribers. Appreciate y'all. Much love, much respect. Y'all have a great day, a great week. All that good stuff, man. You know how it go. Remember, we keeping the mind solid and getting the body cut up. We out here. Yeah, dig.